Is your YouTube edit links option missing? Well, in this short video, I'm gonna show you exactly how to fix it. If you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and you'll get notified when I release new videos. I release videos like this one weekly to help entrepreneurs, businesses, and individuals just like yourself get online with video. I'm gonna jump on a computer quickly and show you exactly how to fix the YouTube edit links option, which is missing. Right, let's get started. Click on my channel on the top left, then click on the gear icon on the right next to the subscribe button. In the channel settings pop-up window, you'll see customize the layout. Toggle the button on and then click save. Then hover over the top right of your channel art. You'll see a pencil icon. Click the pencil, then click edit links. From here, you can add the links to your YouTube channel. That's it for this video. Hope you found it interesting and informative. If you like the video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so I can deliver more videos just like this one to help entrepreneurs, businesses, and individuals just like yourself get online with video. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel or you stumble across it, how to